going nowhere, I can't get the pounding. Keep the metal talk, metal duck like I'm jousting. I'm fresh out of work and the trap house bouncing. The devil playing games on my soul for a thousand. She don't even smoke, roll my blunts while I'm counting. Then I had her down below like she drowning. True jeans, double G, I rock designer stuff.
Frigo! I don't care if you trap a scammer. Just make sure you give yourself a hand. Shout out to you, you and all your friends. Let's get it, man, let's get these bands. Yeah, let's get these bands. I don't care if you trap a scammer.
iBattle TV, this is Scrimmage. Staten Island, make some motherfucking noise, man. I got a crazy battle here for y'all. All the way from Scotland, on my left. Introduce yourself.
Yo, it's Mackenzie representing Glasgow, Scotland. Rest in peace to Luminous from Glasgow, and after this, rest in peace to Luminous from the DMV, man. Let's go.
MC on my right from the DMV, introduce yourself.
Luminous, iBattle, let's fucking go, man.
Let's go.
All right, we already flipped the coin. It's on Mackenzie whenever he's ready, yo. This guy flew from Scotland, hold it the fuck down when he raps, alright?
Facts.
Alright. So I'm in New York, birthplace of hip hop, architects and the inventors. I've been rapping half my life just intending getting better. After I heard the Amen loop, I knew I'd wreck this shit forever. The last time you rolled out on a break was at the end of a semester. I got a girl for the beat. After I kicked this acapella, then run circles round that box like a pilgrimage to Mecca.
Okay. Go!
Yo, you must be off your head if you think this player is messing with me. Yeah, he's animated, but this cat's an idiot. Ren and Stimpy. To test Mackenzie, you need bombs to manifest. Oh, you remember that professor who got his head wrecked by feds in the early 60s? That's a perfect fit. He's hating the press with your pretentious shitty bars about how you get the blicky. We can see from your writing you can't handle the tech like Ted Kaczynski. Talk with me. You must be higher than a middle-aged white lady's waistband. When I black out, I'm glassing your face of a cat shade like Ray-Bans. He just wants to get on so he can talk about how he bugs out balling like Space Jam. Whereas I'm going retarded doing numbers on cards like Rain Man.
That was literally
your whole style. Bunch of Maltese punchline right at the end of the bar, that's some fuck shit. Like John Holmes from most of his porno career. Looks impressive, we know it was never that hard. No pauses. It's super the basic. That bullshit won't save you when I'm raising dukes like the parents of that racist David Dude. I will slay you with a cross to the chest like the crew of crusaders who took on the Muslim invaders. I'm a heartless bastard. Smash a can in the head of this harmless wanker and get him cracked with a soda like Arm and Hammer. This arm will harm you. Shooting up this kid like Big Pharma's plans are. You were gonna be regretting the day you took this shot like an anti-vaxxer. Dude, I'm spazzing, retarded like how this goon is acting. I watch your battles. Mate, you look too happy when you're threatening people with a ruthless stabbing. It's all irony when this man will say shit. Larry David, I will stomp that stupid smile to the sidewalk just to curb your enthusiasm. Ooh. Rest in peace to Calvin Barnes. That was the only real Lumo rapping. You picked a name that 20 other rappers have. It's super easy to flip as I go off on a lucid tangent. If you understand the scientific explanation of what's luminous, the whole of being is venerated. Because if something's luminous, it's light and no heat is generated. If you know him, that's something you already know probably. Break down luminescence when I light him up as a cold body.
Pick him up!
Look at him, he's like, oh, I didn't know the battle was going to be so aggressive, I just wanted to give him something to laugh at. Fucking cunt, can I beat you? When I beat you, you're going to need some drugs to get past that. Then pussy going to be looking for a plug like a Tampax. Yo, you thought you'd be the king of this rapping still, but it's Charlottesville. You don't carry the torch, watching you's like watching a car crash. I said,
yeah, I can make anything sound good. I can make anything sound good. I'm that dude, you know I am. Frederick Nietzsche with the fountain pen and quote in hand. I'm the Ubermensch to translate for you as overman. You are not PG rated. You will get X'd out of the picture, lad, as a fact. My league are not dope.
We're fucking fentanyl. We're 50 times harder than smack.
Yo! Hold it down, it's all luminous!
Yo!
Fight back!
Yo!
Hold it down!
Well, you look like a shitty version of every single Middle Earth Village person you play. You ginger virgin. Past 6 months, I had the urge to battle, but now I'm back in service, really working savage. I'ma kill him with no delay, merciless, kick it like Bruce, give him no leeway, and let.
Oh my gosh!
Lex, you gave me a Scottish ginger. On this here stage, elementary school each May, I'ma have a field day. Yo, fuck Scotland! Yo, fuck Scotland! I'll catch a flight across the wide Atlantic, arrive in Gatwick, one bite a slice of haggis, and piss in William Wallace's iron casket up. I'll rob the bottom of scotch this guy is having, then I'll smash it in tiny fragments. I'll rip all the kilts that lie inside his cabinet, harpoon Nessie from his giant flagship, and fuck his wife bareback while bagpipes are blasting. This Highlands faggot! Who would ever think that you were straight? You use a Gaelic to communicate.
That was fine.
But dude, just wait. Let me elucidate. I don't care who you choose to date. I ain't some hateful bigot who's insanely livid and raging with it. Man, to be honest, it pained my spirit when I heard how the English raped and pillaged your sacred village. I'll play the villain. You lying, implying I ain't a vicious cat. Apple fishing hack and a glitchy app. I'm killing Mac and spitting spitting crack. The sickest raps, but no one will watch this battle because it's written's whack. And that's the way the cookie crumbles. It's just the simple facts. I want a classic. And macaroon it, lest this ginger snap off.
Oh,
yeah.
Talk to us posterior.
Go ahead. I'll
grip a bat. Hit his back, I'll kill this cat like a hater should. His spine ain't look good, shit look out of place. Like, ch-ch, you came to the wrong neighborhood. The gauge of cook made you look, raise a blade to your face, it hurt your girl left you. And you cried and wailed. She said she was like Ike and bailed. You tried and failed. So I hit her up that night to rail. I just turned up my charm and her panties dropped. It was some fire tail. She tight as hell. Bro, she got fucked hard in the back of her mom's car after she dumped Mac like a bad gun bar. Shit was fun. Nah, but you trash, bro. Whacking a loser. So after the battle, I hope you crash in the Uber and every passenger you had in the pool or contracts the nastiest tumor. But I'm the man, spreading cash fast as a rumor. Glass of Jack in the cooler. I'll be smashing a cougar in the back of a Hooters. Shit is insane. Man, I play video games on a NASA computer. Mac is a loser and lacking in humor. Get smacked. I'll cast your trash reps in the sewer. This lame twat. I ain't heard a great Scott since Back to the Future. You couldn't hang. Butterfingers, you fucking ginger, you soft as a padded room, and stay taking losses. That's the savage truth. I'm two seasoned. A giant to this average dude, and we in New York, so we all know how Macca do time.
That's luminous, y'all. Make some noise. This is a battle! Hold it down, we got a battle, y'all, hold it down!
Oh,
I bet your parents had high hopes for you. Probably invested some sick currency, so replacing them by being a low-tier battle rapper is a big fuckery. Fucked up your 20s, got stuck in a rough place like you hit purgatory and left college in a mess like some botched lip surgery. But you did get some knowledge for those highbrow bars that you spit currently. But I'm an animal when it comes to that. I don't let that shit worry me. Like Pavlov's dog, I know I'm eating as soon as the ring summons me. Telling you,
that was fine.
The plot thickens. Why would anyone want to watch one of these battles instead of opting to switch off and not listen? I don't know. Maybe they're curious to find out what ellipses would sound like if they discovered a cure for autism. Son, lyrics alone do not make you the next king to the throne. You're from the DMV with no drive and need a better vehicle. Fill the punchline in on your own. Real rap, wordplay is for faggots. That's why you do it so much. I, of course, do it's to make you no personality having rappers look stupid as fuck. You talk about moving drugs, shooting guns, and fucking whole rooms full of sluts, you need to behave, dude. We see through that stuff to our meek little cunt and can't remember the last time you got laid. You just do it because you know that you're bored and most women would rather die than to date you. Finally, oh, a part of your style that I can relate to. This is what he said. This is basically him.
I'm harder than an algebraic math equation. I know that your lady's looking for that loophole like a tax evasion. Yo.
You let this man to the slaughter if you tell him he's dope, stop it. Facial type, arrogant otter, body type, swole hobbit. I will feed your dog my skeet by the quarter liter. She need a different measuring system for my dick is off the meter. Give your girls cunt some loving and put some sausage in that bird like turkey stuffing, pork or goose. Damn. Wake up, Piper with the morning wood. I guess you could say I'm up and coming, whereas, whereas you're like a VR porn simulation. You are fucking nothing.
Yo, that's crazy.
What's your best? Want some angry sex? Like to get slapped? A bet, open Pam, have her check before she knows what this was. Stick her between the eyes and some chavos, man, some flex. Satanic auto wear a satanic auto wear a smash the skit. Your girl body, average man, but the goat head like Baphomet.
Wow.
She'll be singing for the wiener like a commercial for Oscar Mayer. Once we spark, she says the wood is flames like a forest fire. Too hot to handle. Too hot to handle. She'll be exposing Bush. What a scandal. I hit it once and she didn't shut the fuck up about it like Stormy Daniels. Mate, I'm from Glasgow. Fuck around and get your car stolen. Fuck your bitch then start gloating. Once I see cracks in your relationship like Chloe and Lamar Odin, you'll be crying. Do not ever act like E. Farrell would give you a free battle. You look like you got male chest implants.
But why?
You did not get those from a lot of reps. Right now I feel like I'm trying to kiss a hooker. I'm getting met with a couple awkward pecks. I will put this again.
What?
I said, I will put this dick in a bag like condom sex. What a bet? When that blade's drawn you dead, 1,000 tiny cuts on your flesh, leaving fucked up after the next like Hornacek. What a bet? You can tell I came to kill it tonight with no strong second round closer because I think that you're shite tight.
Hold it down.
Bro, that last round, I need a rhyme to say. Broken clock, I ain't giving you the time of day. This guy's a frame, looking like Tormund Giantsbane if he was kinda lame. I'll find a blade and Photoshop a crop inside his frame. Try evading, I'll play a xylophone solo in minor A on his cervical spine vertebra, 5-8 with an iron mace. Get the highest praise. What a guy, they'll say, encore. They want more, well I'll oblige today. Your shit breaking, hits aching, lip gaping, this bitch shaking. You ain't just the instrument I've been playing. You also the conductor, cause you'll face the music once the stick waving. Get your mistaken, on purpose. Bro, I visit Scotland a bunch, and one time I talked to your slut. I caught her eyes cause she was looking hot in the cut. I called you Boo-ho. She came through, I put the moves on her. My A tore through her spot like a root closure. I smooth stroke her, nice tits, nice ass. Them privates first class like new soldiers. Lose them.
Alright, that was dying.
Lose them. Them privates first class like new soldiers. Lose doper, move over. Yo squad pussy, y'all are bitches that indecisive, but my squad all flossin', so you've never seen this ginger fighters. I'm with the violence. I hold the crew down like boat anchors while you leave yours out to dry coat hangers. No manners, bro. Groping hoes the only time you hold bangers. You creepy fuck. I mean, why you trying to act like he's gritty? I don't think Mac a real dude. He seems fishy and we in this city, in America, embracing freedom because this country's great, while you out in Glasgow having crumpet cakes your mother baked, and some will say that you rule like a tunnel snake, but I came for a body like a butterface. Run the fade, bro. Battling me was a dumb mistake. It stopped out. I put my boot over your bloody face and step on it like I'm running late. Get cut and scraped, keys in my palm. My punches spike like prom night. Strong right, it cross like leg strafing and boss fights. You all hype. Looking like Sean White if you lost tight and talk like. You all hype. Looking like Sean White if you lost tight and talk like a Scott Dyke. You the soft type. Well, snitch, bound for the pigs. Now you hogtied, cause I ain't no cross rider. You see hands at the stoplight, get hit with a bow, Hawkeye combo.
Pick him up!
Get hit with a bow, Hawkeye combo for this small fry. Tie the noose, you're not tied at the spot, it's on sight. I'm quite raw, so try to fight me. I'll find the inside of my right palm. That's lots off, and your battle's trash. Ain't nothing about him hype, dog. I watched every clipboard just because I needed something to write on time.
Talk about fucking... Talk about fucking sluts and drugs and shit, mate, you are worthless. Especially with that drug talk, you barely scraping the surface. I have taken more shit on accident than you have taken on purpose.
Wipe him up!
I said, look at him though. I mean, he's such a nice dude, such a placid guy. He's talking all that violence. I got to ask him why. One of these days, someone will actually pull a knife out, run him through, and watch this faggot die while they got this katana blade like a samurai. So there's no pretending like that.
What?
Katana? Oh my god.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. They're just catching up. There's no pretending like you hold the weapon. Growing up, I knew some goons that would kick you in the solar plexus than put an axe head to this faggot like the symbol of the Roman Senate. No. I said, in Glasgow, cunts do not talk about the knives they've got, they just use it. My mates will give you a Nike swoosh without warning, they just do it.
No!
Hangover from a shameful gang culture, cunts get ripped from cheek to cheek as a symbol of the beef. Scottish gangsters used to nail cunts to the walls, but nowadays that crucifixion in the streets. So riddle me this. Do night bars and never really live with the shit. Do you think it's fucking funny? If I'm lifting the shiv, it won't be a joke that'll tickle your ribs. My city has lived through the shadow of criminal shit. Too many cock blades all up in their guts. Glasgow ice cream wars was not that French vanilla butter pecan chocolate deluxe. Even innocent bystanders were getting plucked. They'll scoop out your ice cream. Fuck, I'm out of luck. Do you want to know? Do you want to know how the British inner city living? A bunch of racist thugs that skin heads like this is England? In my country, knife crime got a public health warning, the shit was written. I'm talking about 12-year-olds out to make a quick incision just to kill a victim. Drug addicts, broken homes, fathers that were rolling stones. Rock got big in Britain. And up north, it isn't different. 1980s were twice as crazy as a time a 90s baby hanging on the train, spotting all the ways that crime could take me.
That was crazy!
Ron,
your mouth!
I agree! Hanging on the train, spotting all the way from Craig and Tate, but real talk, my background stopped me from getting involved in that. And luckily enough, I got the call from Rat, so I'd rather talk about who I'd get bodied from around, because where I'm from, it's not guns, it's knives to put young men's bodies in the ground. A couple dudes from my school even got caught up after the dark. Even though they were Glasgow natives, in the end, they got scalped in the park.
No.
So I don't know why this faggot is rapping like he wants half of a fraction of part of that action. I'm glad that we cleaned up our streets and got rid of most of the crap that this bastard is chatting, but still, cunts are looking to get their numbers up like they're playing the lottery, so they'll split you from forehead to chin, see how
we face a dichotomy. I'm talking about steam constable, knife you in the back of the neck from behind before engaging in robbery and leave the blade stuck in the hood like generational poverty.
Nah.
I'm saying,
oh my fucking god, this guy.
I agree.
What the fuck?
He's crazy.
Take it easy.
I know what I'm doing tonight. I said, but shit's getting better. Loosely speaking, still takes a time before some of these wounds are healing down the road. The trails still get hairy for a pussy like your mother's pubic region. I said, mum bars after that serious shit. How the fuck do you like that, faggot? I said, I'm the master of the universe. Get your whole crew dispersed, light up a blunt before I let the Ruger press your dragon draw on your back like a Yakuza member. After this performance, for Penarazzo's progressive attacks, I need at least 5 bands, hotel and flight plans. What are you doing this for? To please your ego or your 9 fans? I can't tell what your philosophical objective is, like Ayn Rand. Obscure references, bars, wordplay, jokes, and some real shit. Getting bodied from all angles, just something you gotta deal with. Time.
So you said fuck all these knife bars, but well, here's some knife bars. I said I got a ship, I'm a Pope dude. I'll be slitting his throat through, like that bitch in that Scottish flick that Mel Gibson betrothed to. Now he missing his vocals like I ripped him in Pro Tools. Do a number on a square. Listen, this is Sudoku, I'm killing him slow. Do a number on a square. Listen, this is Sudoku, I'm killing him slow. Get hit with a bow, wig split till he don't move. He be wishing shit was different, but I give him the cold truth. Catch him out back retting like gingers of souls too. You fucking prick. I heard your girl was in a drunken fit and you got punched and kicked till she lumped your shit. You are such a bitch. You are the facts actually. No, it's a shit. You are such a bitch. I could stumble him with one punch while I'm gloved up with oven mitts. You the softest. And to be honest, you've said nothing sick. You got no character or substance in what you spit. So I'm just wondering how you sound like soul yet lack so much of it. So fuck the sucker shit. I clutch a rubber grip and pump a 6 like you when you fuck your bitch. Suck a dick. Suck a dick, you geeky fucker. You soft as heated butter. You'll see this dweeb get smothered, then his niece and mother get shanked up by some lethal brothers who wield knives like pizza cutters. I'll beat this sucker. Bro, I be grabbing C notes and macking Fricos, and your girl has to deep throat, so you dove in a choke like Dan Marino. Watch Mac get 3-0. Now this a nice bag, Valentino, cause you ain't... Now this a nice bag, Valentino, cause you ain't rap right. Bad burritos, you fake for Maraschino, so catch that old school whipping Gran Torino that Scarface is Al Pacino and have your top foaming like cappuccinos. You mad at me, bro? Fuck you. Fuck your friends. Fuck your sister. Fuck your dog and your pig. Fuck your inbred parents. Bro, your mom is a bitch. Your family tree's a cactus. Everyone on it's a prick. Now you wallowing, despondent. Cause what I spit got you disheartened. I'd never toss a match, except to commit arson. Plus I'm kicking this.
Let's go.
Except to commit arson. Plus I'm kicking this slick jargon. So ain't no one seeing the kid. Pick on a milk carton. You hit. Get hit. That's a tambourine, I'm quite raucous. Knife stuck in this guy's noggin. It buried in the temple like coffins of divine prophets. But I stained the blade. Before he was slain, it was quite polished. So now it's like he only thinks about the knife chopping, cause I just can't get his mind off it. You'll die awkward. Bro, you get salty at losses. You'll die awkward. Bro, you get salty at losses. It's plain to tell. Your rap career is like the subway next year. You ain't able to take the L.
In the first ship, we see a man seated. Please note the aerodynamic form. Jets are clearly seen. The spectators are protecting their faces with their hands. They are obviously terrified.
Terrible.